where the magic happens. Love this time. People are gonna make bids on different pieces of artwork, and all the money goes to Oxbow. Not just like the abstract in this picture. Since I'm an artist, you can't really be. Well, I can't be specific in that. I like both of them. But if I had to pick, I like realism. I'm feeling this one too. I appreciate the different colors that the artists use. Like,
yeah, when you step back, it almost looks like a city, but it's not.
We're done.
Oh wait. I love this one.
Yeah, I mean, this is very creative. You know, I can really relate to this picture because I'm an artist and I paint. And to take a palette and paint the palette, that's really, you know, you gotta have some type of guts to do that. When you paint, it's very smooth. The paper and pastel and chalk have a texture to it. When you put those textures together, feel like it goes straight through you, like, yeah. Yeah, I had fun doing this in charcoal, so. Or no, not charcoal, yeah, in chalk pastel. Let's try saying that 5 times.
Gonna help you check in.